हैं वो चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव हैं और अवामी मैंडेट से आए हैं। उन्होंने अगर कोई चीज़ देखी है, कोई दिया है, कोई कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनली बात की होगी और हमारे ही वोटों से मुंतखब होके गए हैं और अवामी राय से ही फैसले कर रहे हैं, अगर उन्होंने कोई बात की है तो ये उसमें कुछ ना कुछ सदाकत हकीकत होगी।
आर्मी ने जो बयान दे दिया सुप्रीम कोर्ट में, अब सुप्रीम कोर्ट फैसला करेगी इनका, अब जो भी है इनका फ्यूचर वो आर्मी के हाथ में है। 16 तारीख का फैसला हो जाना है, जो भी होना है क्लियर हो जाएगा। आर्मी चीफ को ये किसी सूरत में फारग नहीं कर सकते।
He sacked the thing. It is his right, constitutional right to sack it. But I think that after the judge, the observation of the Supreme Court yesterday, he should have been more circumspect about the use of his authority, because the Supreme Court very clearly said that he is in violation of his oath of office as Prime Minister. Every day कभी इधर जाती कभी नहीं जी, ये तो जान के कर रहे हैं ना, ये तो a bench of the Supreme Court gave an observation which actually declared that the Prime Minister was in violation of his oath, and so was the President. And they gave them 6 options, and they gave them 6 days, that is till Monday, to react. Now, in that situation, it was clear that in 6 days' time, the government was going to go. And therefore, I think there was some method in their madness, that obviously, if they went on that score, the whole world would say it's been done in a very legal and constitutional way. And that is why I think they have tried to sort of make the army react and have a coup d'etat or something, so that they can go and tell the world that we are actually political martyrs, and this was always on the cards, and whatever we have been telling you that the army is a state within the state is true.